Hello guys, it's me again, it's Themba Banks. Welcome to my gaming channel. Sorry, my voice is kind of how do I put it? I'm going to have a flu, so please do not mind my voice. Welcome to my gaming channel. Should I guess this is your first time of coming across my page, please feel free to subscribe. Feel free, you're welcome to the page. So feel free to subscribe. Well, today we're going to be playing the Champions League final. We're playing the Champions League final, and I am not joking with it. I am going out there with full force because I want to win everything there is. And so far, we've won the league. We have also won audio cups in Spain. We've won everything, and we are not stopping there. Not because I'm also taking it to the next level. Now we're playing against Leipzig. We are playing Leipzig in the Champions League final. I don't know what to say, but all I will say is I am not taking them for granted. You know, I'm going to be treating them the same exact way I've been treating every opponent. You know, we've been playing in this career mode. I don't want to, you know, look down on them and then lose the game. So I'm treating it like it's everything, like it's the only cup we have to win this career mode. I do not want to, you know, skip it. Look at it. Look at us. Our very first season was rubbish. You're not scoring any goals here. Tarami, you're not scoring anything. Because I'm be allowing that. And here we go. Saliba, come on, who is that? Declan Rice, you don't want to be doing that, it's too early. What's wrong with these guys? Come on, that was a wrong pass. Yes. Wow, so they even got Thibaut Courtois from me. Flip, I forgot him. They actually signed Thibaut Courtois from me. Donnarumma. See what I'm saying, guys. Declan Rice, Saliba, Alfonso Davies, De Jong. That should be putting back and back on the net, guys. Rodrigo should be scoring that. Rodrigo, that should be scoring that. King. Declan Rice, what the fuck are you doing? Mbappe, that's how you do it. That is the opening goal. And that's how you do it. That is how you do it. You make everything easy. You make everything look extremely easy. That is our first goal. Let's go there. I think there's a possibility in my day. He has won the fifth player of the season so far. So I also want to win the Ballon d'Or. Oh, corner kick. De Jong, nice one. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. Not taking anything for granted. Not taking anything for granted. That was a nice block. That was an excellent block. That's a corner kick. Another corner kick. Come on. Forgot we are playing against Courtois. Is that a free kick? That is a problem playing against Courtois. Is a problem. Mm-hmm. Thank you. As I do it, you don't make such mistakes against me. When you make such mistakes, I make you pay. And that is what I just did here. Can we mark them, please? Thank you. This goalkeeper is a problem. That was a fantastic header by, I think it's Bellingham. Sassy, what were you doing? Why is a problem, guys? Why is a problem, man? Someone was asking me a question. But they said, at what point do I believe United will sack Eric and Ag? So I said to the player, I said, there's no need sacking Ten Ag anymore. All they just need to do is just, you know, let him finish the season and allow him go in the summer. You know, that is what I said. And you may look at it, it does make sense. It does make sense. Because if you sack Ten Hag, and by the way, I do believe he's going to get a job. I do believe he's going to get a job. I do believe if you sack Ten Hag now, Ten Hag will get a job. Because there are just too many coaches' jobs out there. But he needs to be sacked at the end of the season, not now. Just allow him just finish the season, and you know, and not only Ten Hag should be sacked or gone from the club. I do believe like players like your Marcus Rashford, they should be thinking about him or what they want to do with Rashford. They need to be thinking about what they want to do with Rashford right now. They have to. You know, think what I want to do with Rashford and Bruno Fernandes, Scott McTominay, Harry Maguire. So many people need to just get out of that club, man. Even the medical department, they need to just get out of that club. Honestly. It's over. It's over. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry, guys. We are only doing what we're supposed to do. We're doing what we do best. We are only doing what we do best, guys. Mark everybody that is there. Yeah. Free folding. Come on, free folding. What the fuck are you doing? That was absolutely phenomenal. Do not know what. This has you've been crap ever since you came to you. This has you. I know, man. I think you were sent to come do your own thing. You were sent to come do your whole agenda. I just. Well, much of so. Alright. That is how you do it, guys. Yes, that's how you do it. That is how you do it. Kotwa, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You decided to leave. You decided to leave the champions to go join. And because of you, we had a very, very terrible season last year. Because of you, we had a terrible season. Yeah. Look at what it means to the fans. Just look at it. Look at what it means to the fans. It meant a lot. Captain Band, where is it? Where is my Captain Band? Doesn't mean I can't change my captain anymore. trophy and Champions League final. We demolished. This is what you call humiliating. Humiliation. We humiliate them. Let's hear what the coach have got to say. Yeah, feel free. We have actually been as a team. £20 million. You guys for real? You giving me £20 million? That's objective. Yeah, we're going on tour. There you go. We won the treble, guys. Treble. Wow, we did it. We did it. We actually did it. Just look at them. Look at what it means to all of them, both the fans and the players. Yeah, it means a lot. Yeah, Mbappe, we won it. Pablo, I think you can leave. Pablo, where are you? Pablo Ramon. Yeah. When your contract is fine, you can go. You can live for free, bro. You can live for free. I'm leaving you. You can go. I've got so many players coming back. Yeah. Won everything. Yeah, and the board says we have come to an end of season. I'm writing to let you know that the board is delighted with your performance as a manager. Very good. The players and the staff clearly respect you, and that is what you get from making everybody happy, not what we see with Ten Hag. And it says it seems to us to have done an excellent job aligning yourself with the club culture and vision, both on the pitch and off the pitch. We will be happy to agree to continue the job you have started and remain at the club for next season. That is it. It's as simple as that, guys. There's no reason why nobody would not respect me or play for me, because I make everybody happy. I give everybody opportunity, even down to the youth team. I give them opportunity. When I deem you fit good enough, I give you opportunities. Yeah, Latasa. I think that was Latasa. I'm sure of it. Luis Diaz. Luis Diaz. Fuck off. Fuck off. I will get £400 million to give to me. £300 million. Fuck off. You guys should buy players and stop coming from mine. If you've got 350, then talk to me. You don't have the money. Get the fuck out of my club. What the fuck is that? Yeah, we are excited you'll be remaining at the club for at least another season based on your performance. Hello? Yeah. Also. I don't know, you have to check now, look for me. I don't know. I'll ask somebody. It says the directors have decided to increase the club body transfer this year by £258 million. This gives you a total budget of 5,500. I don't think we need players, which we are hoping you'll be able to put to good use. You know, to improve the squad. The squad is perfect the way it is. I would like to remind you, with Leg Street's finance board, especially more funds will be made available each season and each player for sale. You see, I think the players, as I say, it's fine. So we're going to raise or subside. Aston Villa, if you guys don't have the money, leave me alone. Have you got £250 million to give to me? Sorry, £350 million. I'm sure you guys don't even have it. I'm sure you don't have it. So fuck off. There is no way you're expecting me to sell my overall skipper, Ruben Diaz, for you guys. There is no way. You guys must be joking. You guys are joking. What do I have? Which player? Scott reports. Rashford, not good enough. Bloody rubbish. Themba. Okay, let me see. My transfer. Who do I have there? Forgot Martinez. Simon, Bruno Guimaraes, Enzo Fernandez, Federico Valverde, okay, Petrovic. Let me approach. Let's give them £15 million. No, 15. That should do it. Dude, you are dreaming. Can somebody wake this guy up? There is no way I'm giving you. There is no way I am giving you. Rico Williams. Okay, 20 million. I was hoping 20 million should do the deal. 20 million should do the deal. Oh, thank you. Petrovic, get in. Let's negotiate with Petrovic. I want 5 years. Why 2 years? Propose a release clause. Dude. Deny. Let's lose. Let us do the deal. They'll come for you and sell you. The thing is, you do not understand or know what I want to use you to, you know, get to what success level I'm going to make you. Signing bonus, 90,000, no. Okay, let me see, 60,000. Welcome to the club, and that's how I do it. Petrovic is in. He's actually a very, very good keeper. A very good keeper. Don't be telling me that crap. He's a good keeper. Guadoli. I've got who again? I've got Bardi and Alphonso Davies. Let me see, Kwaraciela. Kwaraciela. Let's try 90 million. That was quick. Yeah, let me go to my club now and see how good they are. Looney is still on loan. When are they coming back? Officer Davies, Franz Garcia, Bade, Desassi, Gabriel, Kimije. I want to sell you. Selling you. Camavinga is back. Transfer list, please. Transfer list as well. Glad you want to go on loan for one more season. Yeah, it'd be a good idea. Showing great potentials. Yeah. Alves. Rasmus Højlund. But Noel, you actually, Noel, can I add you? Would you be willing to go to on loan? Transfer. Alvaro. You guys are funny. How do you expect me to sell Gavi to Liverpool for 68 million pounds? You guys are joking. Yeah, cheers, you club. Bye. I'm not selling Gavi for that price. When you come into me, you come with proper money. Well, my boy, I'm not giving you loan move. I'm actually selling you. Don't get it all wrong. I'm selling you. It's like boy shy. I'm thinking about the future because the young. Let's do it for £80 million. Like you're crazy. It's crazy, man. You're not even bringing proper money for my own player. Not proper money. I'm thinking about my midfield because of the future, because you're always wanting a player for me, dude. You're always wanting a player for me. $98 million. Can we do a different $98 million? I can't get him. I don't want him for the price. Okay, let's do 100 straight. 100 million. Alright, assets, go assets. Then let me know. Bye for now. Federico Valverde. I don't want nobody. Lorente, I'm sorry. Okay, let me see something. Oh, wow. Okay, let me see. Let me just see. It's not enough. Give me 220 plus Lloriente, then I consider it. No. Okay. 205. Ish. What it do? Who is Bellingham? All right. I'm going to mess this deal up. So that you don't get angry. Give you 5 years. Let's deal up. Come back again. Man City, you guys have money. You guys have money, man. You guys should splash this money. Pep. Doku. And Rodriguez went nicely. Nobody I can take from you guys. Guardiola. 85 rated. Yeah. I'm doing what is best for me, guys. I want you gone. Don't want loan. I want you paid money. It's all yours. Thank you. Gone. You bring in the money, negotiate it with you, you have the player you want. It's as simple as that. I'm not here to do all this crap. I know what I want. For Australia. Okay. It's not going to negotiate with us. See my the teams, players I've caught on my teams. Camavinga is here. Petrovic. Sell this dude. Did I put in? Let me check what I did. If I made a mistake. Oh, I said loan. I had to transfer list. Don't want loan. That will be good. 5 million. Accept. Leverkusen. You are playing that. What is this? Alonso, confirm. Battle it all out between you guys. Let's see if I can get 30 million, 20, 25 million at least. 15 at least. Dude, if you don't have money, leave my player alone. Come on, get out. Everybody's happy. Everybody's happy. No, don't worry. 2 years. Go become a star. Go and become a star. Okay. They decided to go to Inter Milan anyway. Dude. Doing well. Bye. Is it an A? IB? AC? Decent. 270. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Will you offer me more? If you are offering me more, I take it. Okay, let's do 2 million. Let's do 2 million straight. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I want to see where you want to go to. Let me see. 9.9 million. 50 months. I want Rich Sociedad. Offered 10 million. happy. Manchester City wants Kylian Mbappe. Okay, this is what we are going to do. Pep, I want £550 million. Is that good? So, what are you saying, Pep? Thank you. Thank you, Pep. Bye bye. Negotiate a bit. Go. Sebios, let's negotiate. $28 million. What did I do? Danny Ceballos. What's up?
Man, I hope you're going in permission. You better go to PT when he comes back. Because now I'm telling that I didn't even know that there's. Because you know, you don't communicate, he doesn't communicate, he does. No, because if she's not allowing me, I'm just gonna go. Now teacher is telling me that yes, he went straight to rugby.
Where did you rugby?
There's buses there. I don't know how is Noah going to rugby when Noah hasn't rehearsed.
Yes.
Are you going to another school, pal?
Yes, no.
You
I didn't know.
I can't believe that you take it so
lightly. What would I do? Nobody wants to play rugby. I lie in the game.
This tiny thing that wants to play rugby, that they're gonna push and throw far, far away from the ground.
They'll push himself.
He doesn't even have things. He doesn't have mouth guard. He doesn't have anything. He just wants to play rugby. I don't know, because they're going to take up three of his teeth, I'm telling you now.
Danny Ceballos, you can go to Sevilla. I'm gonna save your career. Go start your career somewhere else.
I'm happy there. I want to buy mascara there at Clicks.
Yeah, you can go. For $10 million, you can go.
Like this great servant boy. She's asking me to make a call. I give. Then the driver is nowhere to be found. The driver's probably didn't know. The mother didn't tell. She's calling to the mother. The mother forgot to tell the driver that the boy comes out early today. The school comes out early today. The boy is sitting there now. I'm like, where are you going? I'm going to next to spa. Okay, I'm driving. Okay, I'm like, okay, no, go, because I'm going to spa. I'm calling the man, I'm like, I'm dropping him off at spa. And he's like, yo, it's far. You must just wait for the driver at spa. He's going to get. I'm like, no, it's fine. We went straight down to the beer there. I, these kids, hey.
Yeah, we smashed. Yeah. Smash them. Yeah. Can I please, kids? Excellent deal. 10 million. What are you going to say? It's an A. It's also an A. I think you guys should have Musiala in your team. So I would want Musiala, nobody else than Musiala. Midfielders. Yeah, please. Can we do the deal for Musiala? Instead, I'm going to give you guys. Yeah. You just remind me, Musiala. It's 22. Let me go for Musiala. Musiala. Hello? Ade is up now. Ade house. You don't finish. No, wait small. Wait small, I'll call you now. No, I'll call you now, Just wait small. Yeah, sure. No. It's friendly, everybody should get game time. Gabriel. Saliba. De Jong. Gabi should be playing. Right, Rice. Bade. Let me now go for my player, Musiala. Oh, that's a lot of money. Now 41. Those guys. You guys for real? You are crazy. You're negotiating a deal behind my back. Like, what the fuck is that? Are you negotiating again behind me? Frank Garcia. 3 years. Comes to fuck off. Come on. Come on. Who is meeting his release clause? Okay. There's no way you'd be. Value any more than that. Okay, it's fine. You crazy? Remove bonus, fuck you. No way. Who the hell are you? Okay, those people that wants to buy him, come and meet the release clause again, please. $1 million. Thank you, accepted. Negotiate. I want to negotiate the Frank de Jong. Stones, it's first morning. Siala. No, 2 months. I want at least 511. So my approving that to get. Accepted. It's fine. Shala. Getting here. Celebrate it. Get out. There is no way you're not getting Mbappe. You're not getting Mbappe. Reject. Come on. Stop dreaming. Smash them. Come on. What are the objectives we've been given this season? To win the Champions League again. Thanks, no thanks. Negotiate, thanks. I don't want that guy. He's old. It's not even young, man. Are you kidding me? Thank you. I don't want him. Don't want him. You're bringing a dead player for me. A dead player. Bye. Bye. I want an A. An A. Can we give him a D? A decent buy. No, man. Ceballos. Atletico Madrid. Can I get a bit of money from Atletico Madrid? Let me see if I can get a bit of money. 25 million. Let's say 30. Let's start with 30 million pounds. Diego Simeone, are you crazy? Come on. I forgot the deal. You're being an asshole, man. You guys waiting to give me 520. 520. Thank you. Good.
That's this place, man, how much is it self?
To him when he comes back.
As the man told them, fuck off. You got the money, can you give me? Okay, this is my opportunity. I another midfielder, Enzo Fernandez versus Caicedo. Enzo Fernandez to the deal. Yeah. Add Enzo Fernandez to the deal. What the fuck are you all about? Just add. Now, if you can't go to Bukayo Saka, pissing you off. Pissing you off. Santos, leave my club. Are you guys going to give me 800? That's good. The bid keeps going up. Buy how much? Cutting your player. Can I add Lima? Who is wonderful kid? The king is who, man? They will not do the deal. I know they won't do the deal. I know they would want to do those things. Eh? By who? By Telecom Madrid? You guys must be fucking kidding me. You're crazy. Vinicius Junior. We. These are crazy. Let's leave it at 500. Yeah. Yeah. Everybody's happy on my team. So we're going to start the next season. Our first match is going to be against Liverpool, the first Super Cup. So I'll see you guys on the next stream, guys. And don't forget, guys.